I have an announcement to make. For the first time in more than 15 years, three of our memory cards are not uploading data. Essentially, they have crashed. The precincts are Ward 7, Precinct 2, with 448 cast ballots. Ward 8, Precinct 1, with 873 cast ballots. And Ward 11, Precinct 1, with 1,139 ballots. We have all of the cast ballots from these three precincts. We are preparing new memory cards for each of these precincts, and the ballots will be removed from the ballot boxes and fed through the scanners with the new memory cards. This will be done in public view. Once this procedure is complete, you will be able to run Choice Plus Pro, and the preliminary results will be available. The rescanning of all of the ballots for these precincts will be done simultaneously. The best guess of how long this will take place will be an hour to an hour and a half. This is all the information we have at this time, and we will take it up questions.